Now our fishing game have the bill setter and also have the thermal printer. You can see that. When the player after finish and want to exchange money, and he can take the ticket. He can take the ticket to the counter to exchange the USD dollars. In this machine, our dangerous fishing game machine has the point is 1 USD dollar equal to 4 points, and after payout will get back your money USD dollars. And if the payer pay the fake ticket, pay the fake ticket to the counter to exchange money, the owner will lose their money. So how to protect the owner profits? We can use our printer system. You can see that printer system. We named that dangerous fish game machine first. First, quit the system, and then slash lottery printer set. And then we land that machine, dangerous fish machine, keep their number is at 04. And the machine name is dangerous fish for that machine. And quit the save button. Okay, and you can see that. Okay, and each printer at our install the fishing game machine have the printer. Each printer have the model name. That printer, the model name is 4607. And you can check this one. This printer, the model number is 4F1A. This side, the printer model number is 4F1A. So, how to let this printer into our system to management? Let this fishing game machine management this printer. We can use our system again. You can bet, you can set the add, quit the add, and then select the lottery printer. The machine number is 4F1A. And the select the glue is belong to the dangerous fish 4. After through this way, can let that machine can control that printer. It means that printer 4F1A is belong to the dangerous fish 4. And then quit, save. You can check that. The machine number is 04, and the machine name is dangerous fish 4. And the printer number 4F1A is belong to the that machine. Okay, see the message and exit. Okay, we will show you at this side 4F1A printer ticket, how to management. Let the system to recognize that ticket. Let us show you. You can see our danger fish. The point is 300. And our setting is 1 USD dollar equal to 4 points. So if the player want to pay out the ticket to get the money, it means we'll pay out 75, right? Okay, let us show you. Pass the ticket out. You can see that the point is deducting, reduced. And the printer is taking it, and the finish will be print the ticket. What can I do? he needs some time to finish this action. You can say that the payout USD is 0.0075. It means the player will take this ticket to the counter that you change the money, USD 75 USD dollars. And the machine number, you can see that. The printer number is 4F1A. With this printer model number. Okay, how let the owner recognize this ticket? It is the owner's ticket, not the fake ticket. Do not lose the money, and we'll use our printer system again. Quit the lottery, and use the scanner to scan the ticket. After scan, you can see that the printer model number is, you can see that the printer barcode, choose the barcode, the printer model number will show up 4F1A, and the count is 75, you can see, and this side shows the cash 100. Cash 75 cash, and the exchange is charged, and then the printer ID is source 0, and the CRE is 7, count 7, cash 75, operator is admin, this one. So let this system can help the owner to recognize the ticket feather is way, and also can count every day their profits, how much money they earn. If use this system can help, it's very helpful for the owner to management all the printer inside in the fishing game machine. If the another situation is if the player also won this ticket to exchange the money again. If use our system, it can recognize this ticket is exchanged, has already exchanged, so it can reject to exchange the money. Scan it again. It shows the message is this ticket has already changed. That's all.